Working with other people and collaborating with other teams is probably one of the most vital parts of engineering. It normally involves multiple teams to get one job done. For example, if you're just taking a motor off, you'd need an electrician team to disconnect the motor, make it safe, and then a mechanical team to remove it. You might even need scaffolding, so that'd be three teams just to remove a motor.